Hello, in this video I'd like to show you the difference in the colorations of the salmon at different times of year. Here is a prime summer fish. This fish was caught in July. Very bright colors. Here's another one that's just a little bit got just a little bit more of a darker color to it. Might just be starting to change a little bit sooner. Now here's some that were caught in the fall. And you can see that some of these are still pretty prime. That third one from the left and the last one on the right are still pretty good color, where this fella here, the second from the left, is really starting to turn. And so they'll do that at different times, and it's just a point of their maturity for spawning. And then they'll run up the river that they were stocked in, and then that's the end of their life cycle. They'll spawn and die. So they used to allow snagging in the rivers in Wisconsin, and they ended that quite a number of years ago. I'm not aware of any place that does that now. So anyway, that's a good comparison for you, so that you have an idea of what to expect at different times of the year. These here, these were taken Labor Day weekend, and so that tells you that they're already starting to change by then. We've been over at Sheboygan and different places when they were washed up on the shore, and there would be 30, 40 pounders laying on the shore dead that had just run their life cycle. And that's just a natural occurrence. Folks over there are just used to it. Took a little bit of getting used to for me, but that's just the cycle. Also, another thing on the darker fish, that there's nothing wrong with that fish at all. If they get real hook jaw, I'll try to get in closer here. You can see that top jaw is starting to hook a little bit, especially on that one on the right. And that could be a male. Sometimes the males will get more of a hook jaw. Here's one right here with a got a pretty good hook to that jaw. That one not quite so much. And then we'll look at the summer one. And you can see on it that there's not hardly any hook on it. It's almost like the beak even extends. And there's a pretty lady.